Education is the most powerful weapon which can be used to change the world. Hello everyone, this is Shivinder, working as an English mistress in Government High School, Nanga Sohal, Block Ajnala 2, District Amritsar. As a proud member of EBC, today I want to express my views on the topic importance of education for children. From the words of Pandit Nehru, children are like birds in the garden that need to be nourished carefully as they are future citizens of tomorrow. Education is very important in a person's life. If you want to groom your child in a right way, it should be important to take maximum stress on his education. Education makes us noble citizens. If we want to play our role successfully in the society, we need to be educated. Education works as a backbone of society. If you want great scientists, professional, doctor, engineer, lawyers, your child first need to be a good student in pre-nursery school. Yeah, that's right. Education works from, according to me, from our birth. We start learning. First, we start learning from our mother and gradually, formal way in schools. Education starts from birth and work till death. Education is a lifelong process, and for children, it is very important. If you want to grow your child in a right way, it is compulsory to teach him in a right way. We all are working for the welfare of society as a teachers, and it's our duty to make our children a good citizen so they can work for the betterment of society. Thank you very much.